I plan to be back, and I want to be back.
Chris Harrison says he won't resign from The Bachelor.
Hi, I'm Ralphie Aversa, and here's one of the stories we're following on Entertain This.
Last month, Harrison stepped away from the franchise that he's hosted for nearly two decades. This came after he appeared on Extra with Rachel Lindsay, the first Black Bachelorette. Harrison defended Rachel Kirkconnell, a current frontrunner on The Bachelor. Kirkconnell was under fire for liking Confederate flag-related TikTok videos and for attending a plantation-themed party in 2018.
Who is Rachel Lindsay, and who is Chris Harrison, and who is whatever woke police person out there? When, who are you? And that's, I've heard this a lot of like, I think she should, I think he should. Who the hell are you?
Kirkconnell apologized, so did Harrison, who then stepped aside from the show, and Lindsay deleted her Instagram due to the hateful comments she received. Thursday morning, Harrison returned to ABC for an interview with GMA's Michael Strahan.
I am an imperfect man. I made a mistake. That mistake doesn't reflect who I am.
Harrison told Strahan he doesn't plan to resign and he sought counsel from the community he's hurt. Author, TV host, and former NFL player Emmanuel Acho will replace Harrison on After the Final Rose with Matt James, the franchise's first Black Bachelor, on March 15th.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today Entertainment to stay up to date on all of the latest celebrity news.